On a rounds basis with a supplementary point system if the rounds come out even on an official's card. Fans have been compared to that of champion Floyd Patterson. Bout is scheduled for 10 rounds. Here's round four. Daniels the black trunks, Clay the white trunks. He's looking for an opening for his right hand. Daniels has developed another cut near the left eye as if things weren't tough enough. Coming up to round five. It's questionable whether the bout can continue there. Here in the old St. Nicholas Arena, Cassius Clay of Louisville and the white trunks went. Around his left eye, several of them. And Cassius Clay.
Left eye round. They win it by a TKO.